Today, President Biden signed an executive order aimed at protecting access to contraception. It comes as the president and Vice President Kamala Harris joined reproductive rights groups this afternoon to mark 1 year since the Supreme Court decision that overturned Roe versus Wade. The executive order aims to lower cost of over-the-counter contraception and improve access to family planning services.